Hey fam, it's your girl Bilzel Beauty here, and I'm here to do a collective haul. I have went a little online shopping crazy in the past week or two, so here are a couple of things that I ordered. It's a collective haul. Let me start with my MAC haul. First off, I just got the Fall Trends lip palette from them. There are two palettes. There's a lip palette, and there is a eyeshadow palette. So I wanted to get the lip palette because I thought these colors were really, really, really pretty. And they are. I'm wearing this one right here. I don't know the name of it. Do they have a name for these things? Let me see. Yeah, I'm wearing a Classic Nude. Yeah, Classic Nude right here. With a little bit of pink lemonade lip gloss or whatever they call it. Lip shine, gloss, whatever. In my Cupid's bow. So that is it. I really wanted to get something else. I was like, what else do I need from MAC? And I usually have a list of things that I want from MAC. Could not find that list. And I was like, forget it. I just picked a random color. So I wanted to get an eyeshadow. And I got the Red Brick. And it's really pretty. It's like a pretty orange. The lighting doesn't know justice. And it's not red, but it's like the orangey brick. It's like a brick. They named it perfectly. I have a little bit on. It's like all mixed up in what I'm wearing right now. So, and I know the color is not all that right now. Next, I'm going to do Sedonna Lace brushes. These were sent to me by Sedonna Lace for a review. So, I was doing a review on it coming up, but I just want to show you guys what is this thing called, a brush roll, and let me get the proper name, because there is a proper name for it, 12 piece professional makeup brushes in black. That is the correct name. It comes in this little, came in this little baggie, and then it comes wrapped up like this, and you unwrap it, and oh my, knock something over. And it's 12 brushes, professional type brushes like this. And I have to wash them. The smell is not too strong, but you know how new brushes smell. So yeah, these are the 12 pieces. I do an in-depth review on it. As soon as I wash them and use them and, you know, abuse them. Next is my Gojang haul. This is what I've been waiting for. I saw some shoes. Gojang, they emailed me and it was like, you get 20% off. And I was like, okay, let me see what y'all get. So they had these sneakers. And I'm not a real sneaker girl, but I just could not pass up on these sneakers. These are the, what they call them, a hidden wedge. Hidden wedge sneaker. So it's like a hidden wedge, I guess. I don't know. No platform, but it's like a wedge inside of a sneaker. So it gives you that little boost without you looking like you're flat on the ground, which is totally, totally cute. There were about 5 or 6 different colors. I got this color. And this is like a brown and ultra suede. This is like vegan. They said on our site it's vegan leather. I don't know. That's the new word for leather. But it don't really smell like leather. It says all man-made material, whatever. So, yeah. I got the fuchsia ones. Then I couldn't make up my mind, so I got another color. Let me give you the, if you're interested in it, it's called the Alana Combo High Top Wedge Sneaker. It has a 2.5-inch wedge in there. So, you still could be a diva with tennis. I love it. And I got a second pair because I was torn. I got them in all black. And these are pretty, pretty, pretty cool. All black everything. So, yeah, I got them in all black and I got them in the fuchsia and brown. Just to have that mix up. I'm wearing something with brown in it. I have that little pop of pink. And if I'm wearing all black, I have. So, it could just go with anything. This is for the fall. These were $30. And then they gave me 20% off. So, no, whatever. It really just took care of the shipping. Because the shipping is very, very expensive to me. But yeah, I do like their shoes. And I love these. I cannot wait to do an OOTD in these black ones. I just have something going around my brain that I want to do. So yeah, I'm getting that together. And that's just my little collective haul. I just, you know, like online shopping. It's like when you get your package, it's like Christmas. So yeah, that is it. I'll be doing some more OOTDs. And I have another package coming in. So I'll do that one later. I couldn't hold up these for that one. So yeah. Peace out. See y'all later.